Songs of Dzitbalche. The Book of the Songs of Dzitbalche, Spanish. El Libro de los Cantares de Dzitbalche, originally titled the Book of the Dances of the Ancients, is the source of almost all the ancient Mayan lyric poems that have survived and is closely connected to the Books of Chilam Balam, sacred books of the colonial Yucatec Maya. The sole surviving copy of the Songs of Dzitbalche was written in alphabetic Mayan in the 18th century. The author identifies himself as Abam, an elder of the town of Dzitbalche. He appears to say that the book was originally written in 1440. Manuscripts of this era were often copies of copies of copies, so scholars have to look at internal evidence for clues to the original date of composition. Many of the poems appear to be much older than the manuscript and contain ancient ceremonial and ritual material. Other poems are songs of love, philosophy, and spirituality. Many of them appear to have had a musical accompaniment. The Book of the Dances of the Ancients, its original name, was changed to the current title by its first translator. Publication. The first full Spanish translation was crafted by Barrera of Vasquez in 1965. In 1982, Edmondson produced an English version, followed by Curl's online publication in 2005 of selected pieces from the Codex. Bowles, in 2013, composed English verse translations of all of the songs in his flower, song, dance, Aztec, and Mayan poetry.